said. I guess looks like a falcon sticking on the top.
Together?
What's that?
Together?
That's
hard to come together.
prevent the capture device.
I wouldn't tell you to
do that. No, you're good. And then you use a site called StreamYard.
StreamYard. You
don't ever go across the road. As long as you're gentle. And warm up your hands first, please. It's a video capture device. About $50 on Amazon. Yep. Yep. Well, I mean, you can record a game and post it later. Right. So I'm streaming right now on YouTube and Twitter. You have to pay a little bit extra to be able to stream on multi-platforms.
So you could stream on like Facebook and YouTube at the same time?
Yep.
Cool.
Yep. And to do things like banners and, you know, keep the score and stuff like that.
Can you block on that too? Or no, you can just detect on those nice moves.
Right.
Cool. Thank you.
Yeah, it's fairly simple to figure out. And it works well as long as you've got a good signal.
Yeah.
Last night we were at the Redplex and it was shit.
Yeah.
But
so are you doing your Wi-Fi in here?
No, my wife, I jumped on Aspen too.
Oh, okay. You jumped on Aspen. So you're not doing it through your cell phone. So that matters, especially the Aspen Wi-Fi.
Yep. Yep. And you can get into Centene and Maryville and here. They're all good. St. Peter's is junk.
Yeah.
Cool. Works well. I suggest if you do it, don't use your own YouTube page. Use like, you know, CBC, Hockey, YouTube page or something. That way it indexes to them and...
I see what you're saying.
I don't know your name, but people are going to go look for you, you know, to watch the game. They're going to go to CBC Hockey to watch the game or whatever.
We have one for our club team, and the guy who does it, he does it, he likes it, he's on Facebook, and then records, he's got, you know, like a fancy camera, and then he'll, once he downloads it, then the picture is crystal clear when you go watch the next time. When you watch it live, it just turns it off.
Right, and they pixelate. Yeah, that's exactly what this is. It's a $400 camera, $75 car, $125 in wires, $50 in that, and then a laptop. It's not that expensive.
Yeah. Very cool.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yep. Nice to meet you too.
Come on, Hal.
sure it was anything else in there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
you should son play ball for?
The Gators.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Craddock's team?
Yeah. You still play?
He used to play for the prospects, but he gave that up. That's all he wants to do now.
We just got a kid Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'm putting that. Thank you. Oh, the better one? Okay, good.
Thank you. Thank you.